Hello, welcome to another JDB 31 video, and today I'm going to make a worm bin. Now with my worm bin in place, I can put food scraps that haven't been contaminated and dump in. And dump in. Give it a nice stir with my shovel, right? Don't put meat, cheese, fats or citrus in your worm bin. And when you water it, if you water it, right, don't put tap water. Like, either let the water sit out for a day or use rainwater. If I get 10 likes on this YouTube video, then I will show a time lapse of the worm bin.